Okay, that's Sitka straight ahead of us. Now that we're clear of the mountains, we can start descending toward the runway. Reduce power and let's start down. The wind is blowing from the west, so we'll land on runway 29er. We always want to land into the wind.
Sitka traffic, Caravan 25 Tango is on right base for runway 29er.
See that Cessna Caravan out there? We can follow him all the way to the airport. I'll announce our position so he knows we're here. Sitka traffic, Cessna 6 Charlie Mike, 8 miles southeast. We'll be straight in for runway 29er. We have the caravan in sight.
Traffic, Caravan 25 Tango is on final, runway 29.
Follow the caravan all the way in. Add a notch of flaps and slow down a bit. We can't land until he's off the runway. Okay, maneuver is necessary to start lining up with the runway.
Traffic, Caravan 25 Tango is clear of the runway.
Okay, the runway is ours. Slow to 65 knots and add the rest of the flaps as we slow down. Let's maintain 65 knots on final. Sitka traffic, Cessna 6 Charlie Mike on final for runway 29er.